No boys, and if you're boys, it's no backy, no booze, no babes.
This is Tuffy, disorganised Tuffy.
This looks incredibly organised.
Push left hand button.
And is it meant to make a noise?
Yes, so. Because it'll refill it.
Okay.
Look as glamorous as Nigella.
Ailey's got a little stand though.
Thank you very much.
What
I need to have a drink.
That's hilarious.
It's only squash, Ben, sorry about that.
Well, it's what flu.
Don't look down, sit up. Turn the corner, stay out. Good, sit up again. Sit up. Tall, make yourself tall. Right leg, I want you to canter again.
Kick. Woo, good boy, well done you.
Fold, good boy.
Is that right?
It's good. Right, we are going to go up one. You keep telling me all these things you're doing, but you'll stay at the top of the leaderboard.
I didn't know.
Thank you.
in the act, Nikki Lum.
I'm just holding a bridle.
Is that right?
That's what I do in the morning.
You appear to have two piemans that are asking you to clean their tack.
So that's the most simple basic rule. Never ever point it at anyone.
Aim at the middle of the target. Fire. Brilliant! 10!
Oh, yeah!
10!
Right. It means if it's high.
Yes,
mate.
The boys are winning. Maggie's won.
Oh, underneath.
And. Oh! Well done, Will.
Oh! Stomping!
Yeah! Only your team members using their body parts.
Or hang on. Or you can drink the water and pass it to the next guy for the kiss. This is your practice.
Take it.
Can we go
again?
No, I think we just need to check further in, if you don't mind.
Easy if you get a girl to do it. So.
I thought the boys were meant to be platting.
He's doing my stable.
How many horses have you platted this morning?
Three.
Where's that?
James is now platting.
It was a bad scheme.
Jenny, I did one really good one.
I don't care, Ed. Go away.
No, you'll get a Pinocchio.
I will sweat.
His ears are still pretty early.
This horse is much quieter today.
And they've all fallen up. It's ridiculous.
Gosh, isn't it? At a half. Eight and a half.
Yeah, well done, James. Good girl. Oh, lovely.
Oh, you
nearly did it.
Beast, so strong.
Well done, Harry.
Go. Go in between Will. Get in between. Will.
We're looking at different striding with the different ponies. This is a horse stride, so he's going to find this. Oh, Anna, one stride in there. And now she's missed her jump. Nice. One, two, three, four. Good. Good girl. Well done.
Brilliant.
Neil, I took my plaits up. This is
it
the
was
theme,
a really bad.
This is the
you listened to three lots of babble.
Neil,
it's
a
we learned you know, friendship. So I just thought I'd help these guys.
Sorry. It's a bit difficult when I have such a wide vet wrap.
Morning, Harry. Okay, so right, whose stable is this?
This is Lewis Drew's stable.
Lewis Drew's stable is completely immaculate.
Look at Ben's as well.
How long have you been in here doing, slaving away in here this morning?
Quite a while.
Well, that's amazing, it's beautiful. The others should come and see it. They should be made to come and see it.
We'll exhibit it, Ben.
Hello. I didn't think I was to give you any bacon, had I? Do you think I have?
Yes.
Oh, Jenny says yes, okay. This is what it's all about. Shh, let me look at it.
Is it cowboy magic?
Cowboy magic. Just spray that on. It's practically gone already.
That's extraordinary.
That's amazing.
That is amazing.
Stop! Stop!
Yes!
It's ruined.
These stables are an absolute.
I know, they're a disaster.
That's the reject pile, is it, Stephanie?
Yeah, I think so.
Stephanie, will you tell me, if you'd known before this that you'd be pushing endless barrows of horse poo around, would you have come to this camp?
I don't know.
Just found a really good idea here, a clothes peg. What do you actually use it for? Keeping the comb on while you're plaiting.
No, separating the next
separating bit. The mane, that is so clever. Very clever. Ella?
Thank you.
Beautiful those.
Thank you.
Huge concentration going on here. There's a bit of jodhpur washing going on here. Not a bit of fairy liquid or something in there, really.
I've got fairy liquid. Shall I put
some in? Yeah, put some in. What have you put on there, Harry?
Hair gel.
Show me the tube. Oh, good heavens. Where's yours?
Here.
Hair gel? Have you got hair gel on there as well already?
Yes.
Or have you?
Yes.
I like the ones that open their mouths when they see you coming.
Yeah. This bit doesn't go in. Can you stop it? Stick your thumb on the side of his mouth.
I think he does need to be a bit more helpful with you.
Come on, Daisy.
It's Mrs. Bell. Mrs. Bell.
Look, guys.
I'm in.
Okay, we'll come and join you.
We got here.
What?
Look at the state of it.
Yeah, a bit high.
Rubbed it, and you've not even bothered to comb the poor boy.
Yes, I did. The comb didn't work. Oh, I
get it. Jenny, do you like his sunnies?
I like the sunnies.
They can't be that sunny.
They suit him, don't they?
They do.
So, but you know, bridle and saddle. One day.
He's going over his eye now. Oh, that's better.
Oh, that's street cred. That is definite street cred, that is.
Which I think they've got to be on backwards for street cred,
yeah,
haven't they?
Street cred, okay.
Proper back. Right, well done, Harry.
Lucinda Fredericks, good morning.
Good
morning. Morning, Dolly.
Morning.
Look, evidence, evidence.
Clean boots.
It was, and
look,
it's supposed
like to be black shoes.
When I'm walking around.
Yeah, bit of shoe polish. Come on. Just tell me how high that was.
4'4".
Well, I think that's flipping marvellous.
Bend your elbows.
So bring them out.
That's
a
very
good.
I can't.
He's having another back head, huh? Hey, tally ho! Yeah!
Bigger drop, look at the jump, look at the jump. Yeah, so you were looking too much down the bottom of the drop. Look at the brush, look at the brush.
It was worse than that last time though.
That's it, so you left, 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 left. Shoulders back a little bit more. Good. Well done. Look. down the slope, shoulders back, keep your leg on.
We don't like water. Ella, is that better?
Yes.
You did really well there.
Thank you. I'm going forward.
Right, Ben's right. Could you go on through there?
It was me that got everybody into trouble.
Oh dear, this is what we do to them at Pony Club.
She got me.
Yeah, they're falling to bits. They've lost it about as long as they can.
It's another thing, okay? Even your boots would appreciate it a little bit, even if it was saddle soap.
They have been looked after for about 4 years.
Even if it was saddle soap.
Whose boots are these?
They're mine. They're clean, aren't they?
Yeah, they look wonderful. Very good. You should be proud.
You probably have a needle and thread. You could sew the buttons on your jacket.
Tail Ed could have probably done with a bit of a brush through.
I did a big brush of this his tail, I promise you.
Did you?
Yeah.
Next year.
Go sit up, go with him. Good girl, lovely, okay?
And push!
Good boy, and push. Good boy, yeah. Sit up, go on forward with him. Yeah, good boy, and again. Yeah, well done, Jess. Go sit up, and push on, and push. Here you go. Yeah, well done. And big pat.
There you go, then. A very good and very interesting time.
Move forward.
Refueling.
You look good.
Lovely.
You say excuse me.
Oh, he's running out of his arms.
Excuse me. I'll come in the middle with you and support you, okay?
Poor girl. How many bucks did it take to get you off?
One run out, then one buck, then I was back in the saddle, then he bucked again, then another one, and then,
so it's a bit of a bronking session. Tirelessly every day and supported us because she's still only the only one who knows how to use the dishwashing machine.
It's the only reason I'm
and turn on the oven, so thank you. We also did egg throwing, which was incredible, up in the field. The piemans, absolutely, who aren't here, they've gone off to play cricket, surprise, surprise, but they can throw an egg without breaking it from here at least to the second Land Rover.
I don't think Sally realised or knew that there are a couple of hard-boiled eggs involved.
Were there?
No!
There were.
No.
So I was told.
Were there any?
Thank you.
target.